arriving first is Kunitz. Kunitz to the outside, got it back to Schultz, and a shot went wide. Rebound off the boards. They score! The Penguins have scored. It is Hornqvist. A bounce off the boards was shaken in, and Hornqvist, who has not played a lot in the game, made the most of the time that time, and it's 1-0.
The reverse by Ryan Ellis is sniffed up by Chris Kunitz. And then the Penguins go to work. Pekka-Rinne loses his net just enough, and the former Nashville Predator, from below the goal line, banks this in off of the elbow of Pekka-Rinne. It gives the Pittsburgh Penguins a 1-0 lead.
Justin Schultz worked some magic in Game 7 of the last series, and he just performed some magic assisting on the Hornqvist goal after the great forecheck play by Kunitz. And look at the reaction by the boys in black and gold.